I was brutally assaulted by my former partner. You see, the thing with domestic violence is that it does not discriminate. No one is immune to it. Not even the fact that both my dads had been president helped me. I may have lost my eye, but I have not lost my vision.